This is a photo of me. It's from the 70s, which is classic from that first Hester Pro contest. Battle in the Badlands, man. People always kind of tend to ask me, you know, you're getting to be 54, and how do you kind of keep on the level you keep going? I work so hard to keep up my fitness routine so I can skate. A lot of us older guys who are 50 and up are still ripping hard. That's the thing about skateboarding, man. It's just such a cool feeling. It's almost like if I stop skating, that means I have to grow up.